This tutorial I'm going to show you how to do a master reset and a data wipe on a Blackberry Torch 9800. Okay, so you go to Options, Security, Security Wipe, you type in Blackberry, So there you go, the Blackberry Torch 9800. Master reset has been complete and the data has been erased. So hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video and thank you for tuning in.